Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the